As a Buddhist teacher, I cannot make a recommendation on which animal you should or should not eat, as it is a personal choice. However, as Buddhists, it is important to have compassion for all beings, including animals, and to practice non-harm. Therefore, if you do choose to consume animal products, it is important to ensure that they were ethically sourced and obtained without causing harm or suffering to the animal.